Wait, where's Albert? Two of Canada's finest teams face off tonight right here in Toronto as the Leafs entertain the Flames. Both teams are in similar shape with a long run of good results, sliding undone by recent losses. Here's Sarah with her picks for a game that's almost too close to call.
It's the Leafs' home record that has carried them to this point, 6-2-1 in Toronto. But one of those two losses came in their last two games. The high-flying LA Kings beat the Leafs on their home turf 5-1, which ended a five-game winning streak for the Buds. The Flames are in a similar situation. Calgary was riding a 10-game point streak until consecutive defeats at the hands of the San Jose Sharks and the lowly Montreal Canadiens. However, the Flames have 5 wins on the road and haven't lost consecutive road games this year. Calgary also has a superior overall record to Toronto, and their big guns are firing. Andrew Mangiapane rides a 2-game goal streak into the big smoke. This matchup is very close to call. Here is my pick. Take over 6 goals at plus 100 and take Andrew Mangiapane to score at plus 225.
And hockey isn't the only thing Sarah is talking about today. With Canada on the verge of World Cup qualification, she sat down with James Sharman to discuss John Herdman's date with Edmonton. Oh, I meant destiny.
So I think it's just, man, just sit back and breathe and enjoy it right now. I think it's going to be a prolonged enjoyment as opposed to a little blip in the soccer stratosphere in this country because, you know, John David's not old, right? He's young. Tejan Buchanan is so young right now.
Oh, yeah.
And Estacchio's not old. These kids coming through are still really, really young. So it's the beginning of, dare I say it, a golden generation. And I know, you know, we've all heard the term before, right? Golden generations. Portugal, Italy, England. So many golden generations, right? And it hasn't worked out for my team. But I look at this team right now in Canada, and I think, man, this is a golden generation. And, you know, I think the hyperbole is understandable given where we've come from as a soccer nation, because we haven't come from that much, let's be honest.
You can catch Sarah's full interview with Sharman on our website and right here on our social channels. So to recap for the Leafs and Flames game, Sarah is taking over 6 goals at plus 100 and Andrew Mangiapane to score at plus 225. That's it for the show. I'm Albert, I'm me to Salah. And follow the parlay and stay locked into all of our social channels daily so that you don't miss a pick. And check out our website, theparlay.com.